What do you consider is religion, the world? Is it the search for human beings, something outside of their own daily life, something other than their petty, self-centered activity, out of their own, beyond their cruelty, bestiality, and their vulgarity and all the rest of that.
All the petty little things.
Is it that human beings have always sought, from the most ancient of times, something beyond themselves?